Money
matters.
Party.
Karu. Crowd, food and girls.
Crowd, food and girls. Not that bad.
Street.
Food.
Boring.
Dancing.
Adventure.
Life.
Me.
Office.
Dull.
Mall-O-Holic.
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 What are the 5 must-haves that you carry in your bag every day?
A notebook.
For me, I carry a lip balm.
My specs. One is my lip gloss.
Powder and a foundation.
Car keys that have to be with me everywhere.
Obviously a diaper because I have kids.
Visiting cards.
And bed pipes.
When you visit the mall, what kind of shoppers do you spot?
Everybody, there is a good mix of people who love to just do window shopping, and then there are people who are regular shoppers, and then there are people like us who just love to eat.
Some are Target shoppers like me.
A Target shopper. If I love something, I'm gonna buy it. That very moment, I'm gonna buy it.
Like if I have to buy something, I'll just specifically go to that store, I'll buy that thing and come back.
I am an impulsive shopper. I have a cupboard full of accessories for kids. Even I don't find them, they are too much.
Whereas he is like an, fussy shopper.
Because I know if I'm going to see here and there, I'm going to be fucked up. Like, I have to buy this also, that also.
If I go in a shop and I see something which is I like, it's not interesting for me which brand it is. It is more likely how I'm gonna feel it about it. If I like it, I will take it, that's it.
And what is that one thing you can window shop forever?
I would look at maybe solitaires. Upperwear. Like no makeup, nothing, but just yeah, the outfit.
What do you like to splurge on?
Makeup, lingerie,
expensive. Watches.
Sportswear and formals, because we like that.
Then denims, shoes, bags and stuff.
Sports shoes, casual shoes, formal shoes, loafers. I have lots of collection of shoes.
Most t-shirts would be the I collect t-shirts.
They are coming out of my cupboards now.
I go for a Charles and Keith. I wear Aldo accessories. And I go for hairdos and hair colors at Looks. And for my daughter, I buy things from Iconic Kids.